An unusual preparation for the winter is sweet tomatoes with apples. You will definitely like this type of snack. The original taste of the tomato will be remembered by every guest. Prepare all the ingredients. At the bottom of a glass sterilized jar, put the spices bay leaf and pepper peas. Put the washed tomatoes of a small size in jars, alternating layers with apples. Place the apples cut into large slices in the space between the tomatoes. Cook the marinade from water, sugar, salt and vinegar. Boil and immediately turn off the heat. Pour the hot marinade over the tomatoes. Leave for 10 minutes, covered with a lid. Then drain the marinade back into a bowl or saucepan, boil again and re-pour the tomatoes and apples with hot marinade. After the second filling, roll up the tomatoes with lids, turn them upside down and wrap them with a blanket. Leave in this form until completely cooled. Store the workpiece in a dark and cool place. The output is one 0.5-liter jar. Bon appétit!